At its core, Agile is all about requirements. Requirements from the perspective of user stories. In 2013, if organizations are going to embrace Agile and be successful at delivering Agile, they need to focus on the keystone to success of Agile, which is business analysis. If they do not have a role currently called business analyst, they will at least embrace the function of business analysis, because at the end of the day, Agile success is all about requirements, and that's what BAs do. Because BAs are able to define user stories, get into the detail of understanding the as-is, the to-be, and in that to-be state, be able to deliver value, which is what Agile is about.